And again, hello. It is currently now Thursday, January 23rd. We are adventuring back into the cold with Frostpunk. If you didn't see my last stream of this game, first round, it did very badly. Second round, started off good. Trying to see where we're at right now. Hopefully we will survive. I'm playing this on the Xbox. Hopefully it will go well.
Right.
Thanks, Google.
No problem.
All right. Home automation. Gotta love it. All right. Let's see. Let's start this up, shall we? Hey, Mortimer Nova. Thanks for the raid. Thanks, Amy. Ooh, beard care packages. Yeah. Oh, thank you for the follow. All right, let's see. Coming up here. Why don't I have any sound? There we go. We're going to resume our story. How's our volume? Does it look good? Or sound good? I need to fix something in chat. Thank you, sir. Oh boy, I have no idea where we are currently at.
End of shift. Go rest all you can.
Pretty much everybody in this game right now who I'm supposed to be trying to get to live hates me. More sick beds needed. Basically, I have different outcomes to pick, or you're making a commitment. If you make it, people like you. If not, they hate you. Good on call. stupid scouting thingamajiggy. We'll see how I do with this. If it's a complete failure, if you want me to play some Mario Kart, I might. Build another. More people on. Yeah, just gotta make a bunch more villagers, I think. They all go. Happen when facing demands. Remember the people usually like for a quickest solution. Best one. I have one option. We definitely need more wood. True. Last time I played, I actually brought a scouting party back. It gave me like 25 people trying to figure out where the heck they went. The volume on the game, or my volume. Oh great, we gotta freeze. Putting the sucker in overdrive. Basically we have to keep people warm, naturally. These are basically your scouting parties, which I just started before. Maybe they'll bring us back some people. We are currently at I guess 9 available out of 110. Where are they all at? I'm gonna figure out what I need to do for this. Where are all these workers? This is confusing. So we have food, we don't have raw material. We need more people in the hunter's hut. And I'm maxed out there. Should not have enough people to, or trees to build another hospital. Do I not have a cemetery built yet? Yeah, that probably just took up all our stuff. Nope, oh, we're good. Roads. Out of wood. That didn't sound good. Oh, that's why I need to build more. I guess I have people, I just don't have enough houses. I think the piggy is in bed. What I need to do is I need to get like another camera so I can actually take video of the pig while we're on stream. I'm getting yelled at because she wants me to play Mario Kart. Let's see, so you want to see pictures of the pig? Let's see if I can actually find. Building streets. Come on, controller. Bring pictures up of the pig. And think of the best way to do it. What we'll do, I will download these for now. Is a piggy on her birthday. And piggy eating cake. Birthday cake. She was small then. I'm trying to see if I have a recent picture of her. I do not. So I'm not doing a great job focusing on this game tonight. I guess I will play some Mario Kart. Hey Mike, you wanna play some Mario Kart? So, I'm off of Frostpunk for tonight. I tried to get into it, I really did, but I kind of got lost. All right, so let's get the Elgato going here. Yeah. Yeah, definitely does need lots of focus, and I was not able to focus. all right. Now, I suck at Mario Kart, just FYI. Dating stream title. Oh, I have to actually go get the cartridge. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna put this down for a minute. Whoops. All right. Where is my... There we go. Hopefully Mario Kart is in there. I gotta figure out... Well, I got no sound. Technical difficulties. Figure it out in a minute. Yeah, it is. Get started here for a minute. Elgato shows music. Don't know why it's not outputting. I can see it on the mixer. Huh, how weird. No, it's not muted. Yeah, I'll try the monitor part. Monitor and output. Yep. Oh, there we go. And I had to turn that off and turn it back on. Yay. Thong, 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 thong. Why don't you host?
Oops.
I haven't played this in like a year. How the dance goes. PHP or the Switch? That is a tough decision. I think you picked the wrong one. How do I even join your game? Is it like an invite? Do like one player or two player? I assume two player, right? Oakley dokley. Because I guess I'll probably do split screen. Oh, decisions. Like the hardest decision I've made all day. He said bone. Hey. I'm a wiener. Oh, dang. That was dumb. Thank you. Wrong direction. Wah, wah, wah. Did I not hit those? You know I did. If I didn't break stuff at work, I wouldn't have a job. Bad spot to do that. Good bag, good bag. Oh crap. I think that is actually the first time I've actually won in Mario Kart ever. I'm sure you let me win on that one. What's next? Gotcha. That makes more sense now. Oops, wrong button. In front of you instead of behind you. Just don't make sense. Are we still playing the same game? Like, way the heck up there. barely. Yep, that was more like it. Back here. Forgot you could drift. That was a bad time to explore the options. Yep, definitely practice the drift.
Yeah.
Good game indeed. What was the other two? Looks like my road to work, except not at all. Jeez. Pretty sure you've left me on the dust, left me out of the dust on this one. Good grief. Have the reflexes of a sloth. Don't even know what that does. Really? Once again, you let me win, huh? I'm sure it's very important, very important business meeting at 2:17 in the morning, as one does. You lost your crown. Well, I have the crown now. Thank you. Where did Amy go? She requested this game and she's not even engaging. What track we want this time? Reference. This is also like my commute to work in the mines. Ooh, you have returned the favor. Well, I didn't get last. Indeed. Maybe I'll do it with Subnautica. are we? How did I miss all those? Feel the need for speed. Good thing I got this little cart. Oh boy. Crap. Yeah. Curses. Ah, there you go. To see you go, but you go enjoy those PHP lectures. Have a good night. That's cool. Oh boy. Yeah, I got third place. Good game. We ready for some Subnautica? Ooh. Subnautica, Subnautica. So we resume the game I started yesterday. Turn that on and nope, not that one. All right. So we started this one yesterday. That was the 22nd. And I can use a controller, I'm using a keyboard. Just FYI, I'm not. I actually did not so bad with the keyboard before. I'm used to controllers, I keep hitting like the wrong buttons half the time, but much more precise. Change our title. All right, so this is our escape pod. We have got a message.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you, I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Cooking fishies, making water. Getting hydrated. Time for num nums. Oops. All right. See if we are missing anything in here. Can we make anything cool yet? Ooh, we can make a compass. I need a wiring kit and copper wire. I've got copper. Forget what a wiring kit requires. And that's... Do I not have enough copper? Oh, one's gold. Dust, I have any in here? Negatory, what else do we need for? Let's grab a med kit. What do we need for... wiring kits. Silver ore. That's gonna be a bit of a problem. So we gotta go on a hunt. Swim. Oh boy, explosive fish. Oh, two explosive fish. I don't need a creature egg, thank you. Oh boy. Run! Or swim! On this instance, it's like really hard to find the outcrops. There's one copper. We really need some silver. Scan this thing. Yeah, it does look really good on here. Looks even better on an 82-inch screen. Well, nice once they fix my 27-inch monitor, too. Take that. Oops. We need silver. Titanium? We got titanium. Fishy though. What's that? Oh, but we can use some salt. So
30 seconds.
Eventually I will find the schematics, and once I start building my base, I will build a scanner room, and it'll pretty much mark everything on the map as far as, like, if I need copper, I can mark copper on the map and go find it. Until then, make a needle in a haystack. That's or silver, though.
Are an essential component.
I think I might need modules. One more. I also need, I think, silver to build the next tank. O2 tank as well. That is true. Minecraft would be fun. What's nice with the Minecraft Realms, I don't have to host it. It's already hosted online. So, like, you can still jump on it even when I'm not on it, and vice versa.
A quantum detonation scans show a nearby cave entrance. Depth 9 reactor will release to an unknown environmental biominus. 10, 9, 8.
Oh, the Aurora is going to explode.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Whoops. So, I guess I'm not gonna save that ship. We can rebuild it. We have the technology.
Radiation suit has been added
to the
blueprint database.
Yes. Oh, look, there's plenty of things over here. I need more silver. Alright, you know what? Let's head back. I think I can make it with what I have. I'm also going to need to build that radiation suit so I can go places where I haven't been able to go before because of radiation. So, the thing that blew up is the Aurora. That is what you were on originally when you first started the game. And you were jettisoned in your escape pod. Which is this thing. Should be able to... Oh, I do need 2 silver. Man! Lead? I haven't found lead yet. I should have made that first. But we still need cool lead. Anything else in here I can make? Nope. Don't need that. Let's store some of this stuff. I started a new game yesterday, so I don't have my sub and everything on here. It's on a different save game. But if y'all really want me to, I could swap back over to that. Where did I put that container? There it is. That's full. Oh, you know, I didn't use that silver yet. Oh. Can't make that O2 tank. I just need 2 glass, 4 titanium. I already made glass. I need one more. I have the titanium, I have the silver. Okay. So I just need to get some quartz and I can make some glass. That will do. Next one is on the safe side. So it should be everything. Now I just need to pull my tank off. I recycle. I'm responsible. So we'll go from, was it 60 seconds, 65 seconds? Like that. And now we got 130. There's still, I think, one more upgrade. Actually, maybe 1 or 2 more upgrades. I think on my other one, I've got 200 and something seconds. And we're still on the search for more silver. And that over here. usually more likely to see the outcrops over here. Ow. Mobile vehicle bay. Alright, I have had enough of you. That's right, you run away. Hot area. Dag nabbit. I'm about to kill the battery in this thing. Where is all this crap at? Someone already scanned, right? Yep. I'm surprised this is so hard to find right now. So at some point, I actually have to, even though this has exploded, I still have to go in it. That's where I find the schematics for the prawn suit and everything. A number of other items. If I can ever find any freaking silver. Oh, I didn't even see my health. Whoops. Thanks. I died. Thanks for letting me know. Luckily, I didn't lose too much. Search a different area. That right now. I have to build another battery because that is getting low. Oh, great. Good grief. Another one. Like, the ship is huge. There's tons of stuff we need in that ship. Lead too. They need silver. Let's like update this to where like it's really hard to find now or something. Here's one. Scan it. Ugh. Lead instead. I meant we need lead, but not what I was hoping for. cool. Like these guys like pick stuff up. 30 seconds. Like swim around with it. Then when I built my scanner room, I've got drones that go on it. And like they'll just go up and like take the drones and swim off with them. Jerks. There's another one. Got silver. I need another one though. One more and we will call it for now and we can build our stuff. Either lead or it's silver. What it feels like. That's what we should do. Go play that game. Get it all, and then come back over to this game, and maybe it'll be here.
A common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Ooh. Gold. More silver. More lead. Get another silver. I found the mother lode. Oh, inventory is full. We don't need you. You do more. Oh boy. Come back later. I was my ship or my pod. Where would I be? There I am. No, we're about to lose power. He's out of power. Steerook. 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 I could only doggy paddle. Wiring kit. Can't remember why we were making a wiring kit. Oh, good thing we got that lead. We make fiber mesh though. We got that. We have repair tool, habitat builder. Well, you know what? We could start building our base. Need a computer chip though. What did I need the wiring kit for? Completely forget. Ready for that? Nope. Oh, compass. Durr. Now. Top, we now have our directions, so now I know when I'm going north or south and whatnot. I need another wiring kit. Damn it, I need a rebreather. Alright, so first we need to do some fiber mesh, and we need a battery. We need acid stones. Fiber mesh. We need grapevine. Very easy. Those. Not enough inventory for. Oh, nope. Make the battery to create some inventory. And we need another crate for storage. There's my other one. Hey, we got a locker. These in here. Need any gold right now. I'll need those guys in a little bit. Don't need that much lead. And let's go get a creep pine. Oh, let's also change out this battery. We're going to save this battery for later because we can recharge it. So we build our base and build the charging unit. We need one or two of these. We're getting two to be on the safe side. Fiber mesh. Dang it. I think I actually already have one. Yep. I pre-planned. Now we have a radiation suit. Automatically go on here. I could now technically. Oh, you know what? No, I need a repulsor cannon before I go to that ship. Yeah, otherwise I will not make it because all the little crab guys. Alright, what is our next objective? Let's go to that pod. Probably should have eaten something before I went that way. Oh, that should give us the mobile vehicle bay fragment. Oh, nope, need one more. That should be it. Nice, we want to build our sea moth.
Integrating new
iPod crew log.
Ozzy's log. It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby.
30 seconds.
The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
Calorie intake recommended.
Good boy. I'll wait on that guy. I'm never listening to this one.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
I'm sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the light pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Good news is we only need one more blueprint, and then we can build a sea moth.
Passing 100 meters.
I really need to have a breather for it to go this deep. I can find my way out of here. Ship over there. We can go explore that. I bet you we can find the last fragment over there too. Get some air. Excuse me, big guy.
30 seconds. Absolutely nothing. Ooh, scanner room fragment. Ouch. 30 seconds.
Food too. Over.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
The scanner room, so pretty soon now we can start building our base.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
What's that? Ooh, bioreactor. That is for power. Yes.
New blueprint acquired.
Really need to explore this thing some more, but I also don't want to die of starvation. We will come back.
30 seconds.
I can actually go in that thing there. I think that's where the laser cutter is too. Brace ya.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I don't need it now or I lose it, so might as well. So, first things first, what do we need for the mobile vehicle bay? The titanium power cell. Titanium magnet out of the way. I think I already had one of those, but it's alright, I got plenty of titanium, I can always make more. We need lubricants. They already have one. Do not. The other thing. Power cell. Ooh, I don't know if I can make a power cell yet. I can. Battery and silicone rubber. I already got a battery and that is spent. So even if it's spent, I can still use it. I just need silicone or... Ooh, I need two batteries though. And silicone rubber is from clusters. Nope, don't have one. Our battery. That'll give us more titanium. What was I doing first? I want to say it was that one. Nope, the other one. Good thing I grabbed two. Oh, power cell, that's why I need it. I need a second battery. Oh, I need to grab that other battery. Other battery. Thank you. or so. And lubricant. Oh, I gotta build the base building thingamajiggy first. I completely forgot about that. To build a habitat builder, I think. Yeah. Alright. Good thing we got that extra silver. I need a computer chip and a wiring kit. Copper wire. I just need two coral. Super easy. Barely an inconvenience. Too much soon, and I need another freaking battery. Now, one thing that is nice about the new Subnautica, the Below Zero, is when you need to build something, you can do a to-do list up in your upper right-hand corner, so you can just pin everything. So that way, you know what you need to. I have to keep going back and forth and back and forth.
Designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
So before I drop this, I'm gonna go build our first part of the base because I don't want to have to move it later. I think I want to put the base, I think it's this direction. I'll put it somewhere over here. I hate these guys. Can't swim through that. They're gonna put it there. I'm gonna put it on this muck here. We got a message. Where are we? Too far this way. Thank you. I like to put it in a specific spot, that way I kind of can keep my bearings of where I'm going. This is where I want it. This is where we'll build our new home. Plus we'll be up high enough for solar power as well, for supplement. Oh, I can't build a multi-purpose room yet. Not a problem. Build that a little higher, actually. I can't. Ah, crap, I need a few more things. Oh, I don't have a beacon either.
Oxygen.
Alright, hopefully we won't lose that. I need a beacon. And I need some glass. I think I'll make a door for it. And then I also do some solar panels, so we can actually need lots of glass. I'm gonna do a beacon real quick first. And then, I mean, we don't need to build all this stuff. As long as I know where I'm going to build it at, I'm going to go ahead and build that vehicle bay. And then we can work on our Seamoth. It's dark. Hopefully we can find it. I always try to carry a beacon with me, and I always forget. Dark does not help. There it is. Home base. I'll always be able to find out where that's at. Let's build our mobile vehicle bay. We'll put that over here.
Oxygen.
Actually, maybe we do the fabricator. I could have sworn that we did that with this stupid thing. Alright, I guess we could have done it with a mobile vehicle bay. Let's go back to our base real quick, and we'll come right back again. Get some glass on the way. Here the whole time. No more class or anything. Oh, it's just salt. I was thinking that was the crystal stuff. Can. This sucker right over here. All right, so what do I need to build my sea moth? Alright, we got lead, we need to make lots of glass, we got titanium, magnet, lubricant. The only thing that's going to be a pain in the butt is the power cell, which is still not really that big a pain in the butt. What do we need for the power cell again? Oh, I think that was another wiring kit, which means we need more silver. I think we had more silver. So we need lots of stuff. Look, there's another piece of the prawn suit, which I don't need now. Or Seamoth. It'll give us more titanium. Hopefully we have enough of that nickel. salt because we need to start carrying fish with us soon. Man, there's tons of sea glide fragments. These things. Oh crap, inventory's full. Two batteries.
Seek fluid intake.
Crap. Copper.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Need more copper. So the message he just gave is actually a big cinematic for the story. But it'll actually no, maybe not, because we would have gotten a timer already. Power cell. I think we just need lubricant and lead. Get sort of this thing real quick. We need that titanium alloy. We also need glass. I said we need glass times two. Yep. We got the ignit. Good there. Let's put that in there. We need some bladderfish because we're about to get thirsty again.
Immediately.
We need lubricant. Lubricant is... Let's grab one of both to be on the safe side. I think it's... the yellow stuff. Ah, inventory full, really? Those take up more than one inventory slot.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Good enough. I'm gonna build another water locker. So now we need the lubricant and we need quartz. Team does not like to give stuff up. He's about to die on this thing now, too. Could be able to find quartz down here somewhere. Now there's lots of salt.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Not gonna go too far that way yet. Unless we don't want to go real deep without the rebreather. Otherwise we consume oxygen faster. There's where it starts getting a little more nerve-wracking, as the sound changes quite a bit. And there goes our thing. Actually, I don't need to waste the inventory right now. Oh man, I can't, get rid of quartz. Now I can't find it.
Oxygen.
There's a lot more storyline. In fact, we've barely got into it yet. To give you a quick summary of what eventually ends up happening is, well, man, I don't want to ruin it. But You're trying to figure out why you were shot down. And with that came a bunch of other things that happened. Good grief, these things are everywhere. We need our flashlight. Alright, that is enough quartz for now. Now we can go make a bunch of glass. I can build a desk now.
New blueprint acquired.
A whole nother wreck I need to explore. I need the torch, though. And we can have some chairs.
New blueprint acquired.
Really need a blowtorch. Another message. There was a way in this one without the torch.
Oxygen.
Oh crap. Oh, we'll make it. We'll make it. Woo! Thought I had a little bit longer than that. Man, my dog in here keeps passing gas. It is brutal. Seeing something I can scan, or is it? Oh, stupid chair.
New blueprint acquired.
Don't need either of those right now. Not die in here. All right. Need another battery anyways. How did I get this far? Good grief. Yes, you will definitely know when you beat the game. Right now, I'm kind of still in the early stages, because you're still trying to figure out what's going on. And then, like these... Yeah, the big insight thing happens here very soon. Trying to prolong it because I want to build my base before I end up having to go over there. Probably that message we have now, but then I put on a timer and I have to run over there when that happens. panels. What do we need for those? I need to actually put a solar panel for energy for that capsule I just made a minute ago. Oh crap, I need to actually keep some of that quartz. Of course. Let's go build ourselves off. Let's put a door on the stupid thing. Where'd you go, weather base? Door on this guy.
Oops.
Warning, emergency power only.
Once I put solar panels on here,
offline.
Start using it. Thing, and we should now be able to build our sea moth.
The sea moth is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Yay. Now I can go places much faster. Let's go get some quartz. Solar panels on this bitch. Tunnel over here somewhere. Solar panels I can build, the better. That'll do. Thank you.
power restored. All primary systems online.
That should be more than enough for now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I can throw some storage in here. For now, actually, you know what? I don't want that. Or titanium. I want to build those instead. There's all sorts of upgrades you can get for this thing, too. Eventually move these once we make our big room. Offload all this crap in here. Or fill up with other crap. What's what? Like these are the things for the metal salvage basically becomes titanium. This is what I use to make silicone with, and so on. Yep, what's nice is generates oxygen to everything. Technically, this is not even a room. This is a connecting hallway. But, yeah, to start off, it's great. And then there's actually a big room you can use, which is somewhere in here. This. In a little bit, I'll find the one of these somewhere, and then once I scan that, I can start building these big rooms. Scanner room. These are all connecting modules. Yep. But I need to go to bed. I actually have to be at work. At noon, so I usually get up at 8-9. I get up at 9 tomorrow. Probably not gonna stream in the morning. Yeah, I will call it here. I'm gonna go ahead and save the game. Wish everybody a say good night, but I guess it's good morning. Have a good one, all. Thanks for joining.